everyone. I am Manat. Today I am going to explain some topic of chapter 5, sieving. Let's start it. In the process of sieving, the first thing which we have to do is that we have to take a sieve, and after that we have to pare it. Then after that we have to shake it with our hands so that all the impurities like husk and stones will remain on the sieve. And
yeah, so these are impurities?
Yes. So all the fine flour particles will remain on the sieve. Thank you.